Hey, here we go. We're about to start the event. Merge 5 of 150 things. Merge 5 150 times, should I say. Harvest from a twin life flower 200 times. And heal 35 lands. Okay. So, start with this. And then, this. It's better if you merge five merge items in numbers of five. Because, first of all, because we need to merge 150 things. Times, should I say times? Keep saying it wrong. Plus you get more out of it if you merge five. There's that. Super nervous, not used to speaking. Okay, so over here is our first cloud keep, and it is the life flower level 2. So let me get a quick screenshot. So then we have the rest. Wait, real quick. Why'd she act like that? No, it's so easy. Like, it grosses me out. There's that. And then we are gonna merge it. Okay, one time offer. I personally don't spend money on this game, so but if you like to, these look like pretty good deals. Oh, that Sheba dragon is so cute. Okay, it looks like the next cloud key is a life essence. So we'll get another quick screenshot. She's not even very motivated to take a shower. And we will merge that. Oh, we gotta heal the land. How much is it for? What?
Where is my ice? Where is my ice? Do I look like a
there
dog?
There we go.
Warm water.
Oh, there's a lump of cheese. Cheese is back. Okay. Merge this. This time around, I'm going to try to get my life orbs of heavens out the way without merging any of the other stuff. I usually do it like that, but sometimes it's complicated. So, let's do another 5 merge. Hey, that's all the way. Do this one.
Where's the ice?
Next slide. I want to make sure it don't merge that, like I just did anyways. Okay, there's that. There's this. Merge that. Okay, it's another merge.
You can't share in public. Yeah, you know better. She's not allowed to talk about what she knows better.
Okay, sorry, we're having our first 5 merge. We're going to move along.
Her best friend. But she knows that she cannot talk about
Okay, another 5 minutes. Okay.
She is your mom. I know I'm not her mom. I'm not her best friend. Okay, you don't talk to her like that. You're disrespecting me in front of me. That's disrespectful.
Okay, what's that?
And that's why I'm trying to keep it behind closed doors. I should never come let you sleep. I'm sorry, I thought you was trained for this. Come on, let's go!
Okay, we got a free. Okay. Oh, we got some coins. Okay, good. I thought I was gonna merge that. Okay, what's this? Tap to scatter some Japanese charms. We'll do that. I'm trying to make a twin life log. I'm sorry if my TV is too loud. I'm watching YouTube. Let's see this. Okay. I'm gonna make this. Okay, if I don't move these out the way, they're definitely gonna. Okay.
Warning.
That.
This video is strictly for entertainment purposes. This lie detector test has been proven not to be 100% accurate. Meaning, don't take anything literal. Thank you. Enjoy.
We're gonna see who's gonna tell the truth. You ready? Hey! Hey!
I keep forgetting you only have one dragon. I'm so used to having like two of them. And you haven't unlocked the other one yet.
A girl with braids under her stocking cap. But this is a lie detector test. And this right here is going to tell us
the truth.
The truth. If you're lying or if you're telling the truth.
Amen.
You know what I'm saying? But.
Come on, guys.
But. Can I get another but?
But
if you get it wrong, what does it do?
It buzzes your hand.
It shocks you. You know what I'm saying? It shocks you right
okay.
Here. And right here.
Oh, we got a pink star. We got 35. So we got one quest done.
I see.
We don't tell the truth.
Now we have to heal 350 men. So,
let's see. I heard it messes up your urine.
Oh.
You get shocked when
you're in a relationship.
Okay. Oh. You get shocked when you're
in a relationship.
Yeah. At all.
So, we have let you guys decide what questions we're going to ask each other. So,
I need one more queen.
I think you should rock, paper, scissors.
I think you should go first.
What?
Ladies first. No, you are my model.
No. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
It's 1-1. Next point wins.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
You won.
Which means you go. No. I'm trying to do this real quick.
Kill some land first.
Hey, no, you cannot pull away. Or it's not accurate. You have to do it. Alright.
Look, I actually held a lot of land. Obviously.
Have you ever?
Okay.
So,
no, I haven't.
All right, let's see
what is this? Miniature shrine. Oh, we definitely don't want to purge those because if we do, it'll distract our dragons when we're trying to build our life flowers up. And then they're going to want to be doing that. So, I'm going to move that out of the way. And, we can, we got 5 of these. Yeah. We can match those.
I missed one time.
That's kind of
what
yes
or no. No!
No!
I will shower every single day.
Kind of forgot. See, we need a twin flower, so we can merge that with that.
Okay, I do shower every single day. I'm lying!
And we can get another cookie. So let me snap. Get it?
Okay.
There we go. So we can merge that. We need some life sprouts.
Have you ever farted and sniffed it since we've been together?
Sniffed it like you're not
Here's another one of those shrines. We're just gonna move it out the way.
Yo! I'm not lying! I really just sniffed all my art!
It's her turn, but as you guys can see, Queen's a liar.
No, I'm not a liar!
No, no, liar. Truth.
How many are we? 31.
Yo, my members are sweaty, that's why.
You're nervous.
So if I didn't have some friends, you would think that?
I mean, dude, I couldn't even think of one.
I am.
first.
The day that we did girlfriend swap, y'all did the girlfriend swap print on me and Kennedy, you and Eugene. Were you low key down with it?
No.
Promise.
I promise. That's the homie. They did my nigga Kennedy the homie.
Okay, we can.
I've been sitting down with
put this.
I'm like,
get rid of these. Get rid of that. Move these up.
Yo.
I hate when it does that. Okay, yes.
Is it true that you cheat on your diet often? This is not my question. This is somebody else's question.
Often? Yeah. Do I cheat on my diet often?
And we got another egg. Okay, so we'll put that down here. Does it?
I don't know.
We'll merge that because that'll help me get far.
I never thought about cheating on you ever.
Okay, no. Okay.
Interesting. That's how you feel.
Never thought about cheating. I don't know what's wrong with you. Hey, talk to
me. What am I
saying? I haven't. I think it's because my hand's sweaty, babe.
My hand is
really
not sweaty.
Go ahead, put your hand in.
Maybe not after I found her, you
can't do no cheating. I wasn't thinking about cheating on you ever.
You don't believe me. The one that Becky thinks you.
You don't
want to
marry me? I knew it. You was just telling me I wanted to hear.
Becky, yes, I do.
Let's keep ready.
Yes.
Queen, are you? Was you single when we first met?
Stop it. Yes. I was single.
Get that out the way.
In my heart and soul.
And this. And we will. Merge that. Yay, we got our egg. Oh, wait. After we merge it. Anyways.
What?
Okay.
Let's see.
There we go.
My name is Clarence
Fire. There you go.
So, if this is true, then everything that we do is true.
I'll do this.
Set a line.
All right. And then I'm going to need one more.
Babe, why do you keep telling me?
I love you. Come here. I'm so happy for telling the truth. So we have determined that instead of us lying to each other, all along, this has been lying to us. This thing right here is sitting in the middle of us. This is a big lesson. Things that's in the middle of your relationship could cause things in between your relationship that's not even true. Don't let things in the middle of us or plastic. Don't let things in the middle of us sit in the middle of your relationship.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That'll make 10. Then we can get 4. Okay. Or it can merge itself.
You taking out the middleman. All 2020. This has got to go. These things, these are distractions in our relationship. It's got to go. So I'm going to say right now in front of camera, I trust you.
Trust you.
And I don't believe this thing.
I don't believe this
or anything or anybody who tries to come up against us and tell us, it ain't real. Because it's fake. I mean, this is real.
Before we head out, make sure you smash that like button, make sure you leave a comment, make sure you join the family. Yeah,
if you haven't, for the family, to help you guys enjoy this concert and hope you guys enjoy more concert.
Okay. go ahead and get these cats out the way. Gives us the Lotus C level 4 worth of 50 points. Sometimes if you get these out the way early, you find out that you really don't have to do a whole bunch of merging to get those 1,750 point ones, because these actually build up pretty quick to what you need. Then you can just delete the other ones or get them out the way, and you can just focus on getting your life orbs that you need, because I know it's mandatory to do 3 of them, but sometimes you need like 4 or 5 to clear the whole map. And I'm like super organized on my map, so if I get like super OCD, just forgive me. It has to be and it has to be super clean at all times. I don't know, to me it's just easier to see things. Like sometimes you look through your map and it's all cluttered up, and then like you don't find anything that you need. I need some leaves. Those are gonna be over here. I don't know where I'm gonna make my tree leaves at this time. I think over here. I'm just gonna move all this stuff over. Yeah, I need that anyways. Okay. That can go, that can go, that can go. And this is where I'm gonna Dang, what I do with my trees? This is where I'm gonna get my leaves and my life sprouts. Oh, here it is. I'll let them work over here. So my camera just cut off. I don't need it. Tazanites. I'm not sure. Okay. Stuff. Oh, I messed up. Wouldn't be me if I did.
You know that's your shorty, so I don't say nothing.
What?
Like, how you just be grabbing the stuff and wearing it like it's yours?
Do you think that's in my closet and in this closet?
We share a closet.
Exactly. I just think that you should stick to your stuff and leave my brother's stuff alone. That's all I'm saying.
You should stick to your stuff and leave our stuff alone.
The queen is on stage. She's on sound check right now. We're on the set for all of that. This is crazy. This show is something that was around when I was a kid, and it's just crazy now that Queen is here. We're in the Nickelodeon, studio. You know what I'm saying? Like right next door, and they're recording.
Look at this.
Good Burger. You remember Mr. Good Burger, dude? He's right here. I'm looking at this kid.
So I have one. I'm just going to go ahead and merge them. Okay. Another 5 birds. We're getting closer to being able to make our twin flowers. Let's see how many I have. One. I mean, technically, it's all we need right now.
Dude, I'm excited to perform my single.
There we go.
Feel the energy of you. They asked her, what was her favorite show on Nickelodeon? She said SpongeBob. I guarantee you she never seen SpongeBob. Me? I used to love Nickelodeon. I love Nickelodeon. You know, recently they came out with like this thing, Disney Plus. They need to come out with Nickelodeon Plus. Nickelodeon Plus Plus. Queen's asking me to leave the room because I'm distracted. I'm not even distracted. She's saying funny. They really put me out. I can't help it.
I didn't even look at what we needed, honestly. There's the gold star. There's that little. You get it from like merging all the blue cheeses and everything together, and you get it at the end from that big old that light. I don't know what it's called. I'm so bad at names. Let's see. So we need that. Let's see. There's our gold capsule. There's our star. There's our nest and mystery eggs. We're gonna need a temple because there's a temple right there. Which one? I have no clue yet. We're gonna need that giant tree. Sometimes I don't do my 5 merges, even though I recommend you guys do it, and then I always like get too caught up in my own anxious world and just quickly. So, I'm gonna go ahead and get these life flowers and see the. I'm gonna do the merge five of anything and the harvest from a twin life flower offline. And then I'll get back on and we'll continue from there. Be back later.
Go ahead, close it out. Close it out.